And now instead of us worrying about the buying power of Texas, we got the entire nation's buying power. Instead of us having a wall of standards for Oklahoma that somewhat more aligns with Texas than it definitely does New York or California, we're now subject to a lot more content and curricula to meet the standards. But it's just about standards, right?
No.